stop in the SAC, Charger Fieldhouse. Carroll taking on Wayne, and Carroll's Elaney Steckler with the swipe and the deuce. Carroll out to a 19-4 lead, as you saw Steckler get the bucket there. Then it's Kelly Damon looking for Steckler, and she can shoot the basketball. Carroll in control. You're going to see Wayne's Jakayla White rebounding and putting back right there, but Wayne only manages 20. Carroll, a victory by 64 points, 84 to 20.